I'll go ahead and set a timer. And you may begin whenever you like.
Welcome to New Arborea. My name is Felix, and I'm the mayor. I understand that you all are thinking about moving to New Arborea, and we're here to tell you why you should. The average temperature in New Arborea is 56.2 degrees Fahrenheit, allowing our city to have four distinct seasons. The major landforms include hills, plains, and beaches. The economic activity includes industry, agriculture, fishing, tech, and trade. New Arborea also boasts many new technological advancements.
Hi, I'm the chief engineer here at New Arborea. My team and I were the main developers behind the Tree Towers, which stands for Technology, Recreation, Engineering, and Efficiency. The Tree Towers have dozens of floors that encompass living spaces, stores to shop at, and indoor parks. They also include MPTS stations, senior care services, physical education, advanced schools, and many other technological advancements.
Hi, I'm a citizen of New Arborea. Some of our housing options include low, medium, and high-income housing, apartments, and living spaces inside of the Tree Tower. The main mode of transportation is the MPTS, or magnetically propelled transport system, which doesn't burn fossil fuels, but instead generates electricity using its solar panels.
Advancements in energy come from kinetic tiles, which use the mechanical energy of motion, and they're placed inside the Tree Tower, from walking or biking and turn it into potential energy. Wave reclamation, which uses the tides of the ocean to spin turbines, and our water pump storage system, which are pipes dug into a mountain and are connected to a lake on top of it. Whenever the pipes are lined with turbines and whenever our city is in need of energy, we drain the water from the lake, thus spinning the turbines and creating electricity. Traditional sources of energy such as wind and solar are also used.
Here in New Arborea, we have many ways to counter the various types of pollution. To counter air pollution, we have engineered the APA drones, which stand for Air Pollution Absorbing Drones. They are giant plume-like structures that, thanks to new technology, are able to absorb harmful gases in the atmosphere and convert those gases into energy to continue cleaning the air. To counter ground pollution, we use plasma gasification, which is the process in which waste materials are metallized and turned into usable items, and advanced recycling programs, which turn reclaimed materials into everyday necessities. Waterbug drones are drones that eat the harmful materials in the water and use those pollutants as energy to continue cleaning New Arborea's water.
New Arborea boasts a wide variety of services, from healthcare to education. Some of our services include fire, police, education, healthcare, and senior care. Fire services include high-tech smoke detectors that, thanks to newly discovered microbot technology, are able to separate to form domes around small fires to contain them.
Police cars have been replaced with police pods, which are unpiloted vehicles controlled remotely from police headquarters. Police drones also patrol the city and are able to get to areas of need much faster than the pods.
Education is an important focus of New Arborean life. The literacy rate has been boosted from 99.5% to 99.97% since 2017. A major factor in this increase is the development of the eChip program.
The eChip program focuses on a student's brainwaves and nervous system activities. It reviews a student's past work and tests to determine their skill level. All this information is downloaded onto an electronic chip and stored in the eChip facility. The eChip program focuses on what a student needs help with and further develops what a student is proficient in.
Another significant advancement lies in the field of healthcare through the creation of the health chip. The health chip is a device worn behind the ear that is able to monitor vitals at an extremely precise level and monitor happiness and stress levels to ensure total safety and well-being. The information collected by these health chips is used to diagnose symptoms of a patient, review past injuries and ailments, and send information to pharmacies for medicine creation and pickup. The health chip encourages patients and citizens to live healthy lifestyles by enforcing healthy diets, reminding patients when to take medications, and encouraging a daily walk and healthy lifestyles.
Ultra-modern hospitals and clinics around New Arborea are supplied with state-of-the-art technology, such as the information collected by health chips and 3D printers, which are able to replicate body tissue.
One of the most important advancements in New Arborea, however, is the advancement of senior care. A few major problems in 2017 were seniors being excluded from activities, unhealthy lifestyles, and seniors living by themselves. While living by themselves gives seniors many benefits, such as aging in place, it also leaves the seniors susceptible to the dangers of living alone. These problems negatively impacted not only the seniors, but those around them. Two ways these problems were solved were through the creation of Age Care and the senior wing in the Tree Tower.
Age Care is a program in which all senior citizens ages 60 and over are registered in. Like the senior wing in the Tree Tower, Age Care was developed to keep senior citizens involved in their community by putting them in groups with each other and having them take part in fun activities.
The senior wing gives our seniors the opportunity to connect with the world around them. This community outreach, along with Age Care, a healthy lifestyle, and to a chance to influence younger generations, empowers many of our seniors to live to be over 100 years old.
New Arboria, with its amazing healthcare programs, Age Care, and the Health Chip, along with the academic E-Chip program, boasts some of the most beneficial innovations in the past 100 years.
The most important of these innovations, however, are the Tree Tower, its senior wing, and Age Care. Without these innovations, New Arboria would not be as technologically or economically stable as it is today.
The balance in the community, we have a tree-sized toll, which is currently filled by one of the most groundbreaking systems ever developed.
Well, that about covers it. Thanks for considering New Arboria. We hope to tree you soon.
All right, the judges, you got 5 minutes and 45 seconds to ask any questions.